All right, guys, I'm down 7-8. I'm down to boxes 7 and 8 of an 8-box case of Immaculate. I pulled 2 Yankee Hall of Famers from this case so far. One of them is the third one that I pulled out of 15, and the other one is the second one I pulled out of 15. What's the odds of that happening? Now, remember, this product is not just here in Bayside, New York, or just New York. It's all over the country. Boxes went around the world, I would imagine, right? What's the odds of that happening? Here is your Corey Kluber. Here's your Kyle Schwalbe red patch. Here's your Brian Buxton triple. Here's your Michael Taylor. Here's your Pete Rose jersey. 1,500 points. Now that replaces a hit. It's 1,500, better than 250, no? And your last is an old Omar Vizquel shadow box auto. Vizquel. All right, guys. Look, again, nice cards. I'm down to my last box. I hope you enjoy. Ciao.